Oh, you took away my joke. Thanks a lot. Yeah, I knew you were going to go there.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek. We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize,
but I don't think we should.
A spooky, scary skeleton shouts startling, shrilly screams. They'll sneak from their sarcophagus and just won't leave you be.
Hello and welcome back to season 25. With the jack-o'-lanterns, we return to fourth place, but we look ahead to the situation. Get us ahead. Their, you know, their coach is the Endless Horseman. Yes, Dracula. We get it. But yeah, jack-o'-lanterns are in fourth. We're trying to catch up to the other three.
Flyers are in third. Look at that. That's what we see all the time.
Who will be jumping for joy at the end?
5 meter hurdle.
Jabberbrocky, the Yarbles, the Crazy Cat's Eyes, and the Balls of Chaos. And we are rolling for this one.
What, no comments, Jack? I don't have a lot to say right now at the moment.
And across the line.
Well, that's cool.
Now remember, it's the first two from each round that will progress.
Yes, we know, Greg.
They're off.
Well, Lammers won't get ahead.
A win, and by some distance.
Bumblebees and Chocolatiers.
The teams are getting a little anxious by the looks of it. The Thunderbolts.
I got a bunch of chocolates wins. What are they Chocolatiers
the
for?
The Federally
called
the
Musketeers, like the chocolate bar.
Coming down through.
I don't know how to answer that, Greg Woods.
Wait, did I just call you Greg Woods? I meant Dracula.
A decent finish.
Sorry, I'm used to talking to Greg Woods here. Why would you talk to an automated voice system? He doesn't respond to you or anything. It's not like he can talk to you. It's all recorded. Yes, Dracula. But it's just... I always make comments to what Greg Woods said, so I'm sorry. All right, Jawbreakers move on and the Marvelous Bards. All right. Let's see. Jack. Yeah, let's use Jack. Because you don't know Jack. I do know Jack. I'm not talking about Jack Skeleton. Oh, you took away my joke. Thanks a lot. Yeah, I knew you were going to go there.
Don't stay ahead, Jack.
Good. Not too shabby at all.
Jack gets ahead.
And your team advances to the next round.
How exciting! Yes, but the Yarbles are
tension
still on. We need to get the Yarbles
up as they sit in the
those
blocks.
Dastardly pirates.
The Balls of
yes,
Chaos.
Yes, the Dastardly Pirates.
The Yarbles, the Bumblebees, and the Chocolatiers.
Is that guy yelling like the Chocolatier guy? The Chocolatier guy? What is that yelling? They have, like, all the...
and
how
the
do I put
crowd
this?
Really appreciated yeah. that one.
Like, you know, like Chance and everything. The Chance of the Chocolatiers is like the guy from SpongeBob yelling all about the chocolate. Ah, I see. Is he the one who broke all his bones going? No, he's not, Drek. That guy's a con artist. That's not the same thing. Oh.
Up next, Jack. The Jawbreakers, the Marvelous Bards, the Minty Maniacs, and your team.
Why didn't he say the team name? Because our team is a custom team. It's not an actual team of the game, so can't call it something the game has no knowledge of. Ooh, Jack went well.
And across the line.
That's impressive. Yes, it was.
And your team advances to the final.
So we got a shot to get to the thing here. We can pass the Lamers, depending on what we do. So we just get 12 points, being in fourth. So we'll see what happens.
Oh, I'm way... Oh my gosh, they're leaving me in the dust.
Oh, we might need to go to the replay on that one.
No, we don't, because I
got... Who's to blame there? Is it the team or the
goodness management?
Goodness.
They ripped me. What happened, Jack? He ran out of pumpkin juice. Well, maybe, Jack. I don't know.
Felicitations, Balls of Chaos.
Balls of Chaos. The Marvelous Balls. And the Yarbles.
Well, now let's take a look at the current standings.
Fourth place.
lots of changes of positions after that round as the overall standings look a bit like this.
Well, the Yarbles are the first of three gold medals. Okay, see, last season, what's this button? This button shows all the previous seasons I've played. You've played 24 seasons? Yes. But if you notice, the Chocolatiers had 5 gold medals. Just 5. They didn't get anything else. Just 5 gold medals. The Yarbles have 3 and are currently ahead by 21 points, or the Hazers. So it looks like the Yarbles are trying to take the Chocolatier strategy and trying to win. But we can't have that happen. Let's gotta get the Jack-O-Lanterns up there. All right, next event, block pushing.
Hello,
what, no commentary, Drac? I'm just trying to comprehend. How do medals and marbles...
If you ever find yourself metaphorically between a rock and a
I don't know.
Place,
I don't know what I'm saying.
I just
don't know. I haven't had my V8
hey,
today.
Buddy. I'm great.
You drink
Woods.
V8?
Something that is
yes, I do. The tomato juice is very close to blood. Why is it you...
Jabber Brocky.
Why is it you
and
blood?
The Crazy Cat's Eyes and the Balls of Chaos.
Blood is my life force. Why do you think I always go to the blood bank to make withdrawals? You said that, Jack, before, Drac. Alright, currently, Crazy Cat's Eyes are ahead. So the objective of this match is to try to get them... You have 2 big pushes and the biggest two biggest pushes together total. You get 4 pushes. But the bigger the amount you get, the higher score you know, the further you push, the better your score. Let's just see how everyone is.
Oh, there's going to be a few tough conversations for several of the teams back in the locker room after this one.
They haven't even finished the thing yet, Greg. Oh, that's what you mean by responding to Greg Woods. Yes, Greg, that's what I mean. Currently, 127.98.
Off they go.
Yarbles get ahead again. Okay, so Yarbles are the team to beat with 132.85. Those Dastardly Pirates. Yes, Jack, I agree. The Dastardly
next,
Pirates.
The Limers.
I haven't done this well to this point. When I
the
played as them, they didn't do this well.
And the Bumblebees.
Wait, you can choose what team you play as. Yes, Jack. Plays Team Momo like 5 times. I played as other custom teams like Doki Doki Literature Club.
There will
Ruby.
Be a few tough conversations will be back again for some of the teams back in the locker room after this
Doki
one.
Doki should be back again one day. Oh, I just thought of when I can use him again. Oh, that's perfect. What? When are you going to use him? I'm not telling you, Drac.
And we are rolling for this one.
Why not? I just said you were not, okay? We'll find out when. You know what I mean? Oh, come on.
Not too shabby.
So 132, anything higher than that is what we gotta beat.
Down they come.
How many times is he gonna yell chocolate? As many times as the audio game wants to replay the audio, Drac.
Ouch! That is probably not
close,
what they wanted.
But not close enough. You need over 132.
And down toward the finish line.
What is the key to try to get it to very far? You know, I actually don't know, Drac, how to answer that. The Yarbles are still ahead. They got the thing to beat.
The Thunderbolts, the Marvelous Bards, the Jawbreakers, and the Hornets.
The Hornets.
Let's see what they can do.
Let's see what they can do.
And we're rolling.
You don't have to repeat what he says. I hear what he says. I'm saying it for my sake, Drac. What other events are in this besides block pushing and jousting? Jousting was the most exciting thing to me so far. Well,
and we are
diving.
For this one.
There's Triathlon, there's it's just a bunch of stuff,
what a
Drac.
Score!
I do not understand. You'll see, Drac. You'll see.
And we are rolling for this one. And the crowd really appreciated that.
Ooh.
One.
Oh, Marvelous Bards passed them. So Marvelous Bards are going to take the new part. Can they go down in points? No, you can only add. The Marvelous Bards should pass.
Not too shabby.
Yeah. Oh gosh, 136. But Yarbles will still at this point get a silver. So the next 4, we got to get higher than 132.85. Got it.
tension ratcheting up as they sit in the blocks.
Is that going to work? The Minty Maniacs. I don't know, Jack. We're going to find out.
The Hazers, your team, and the Midnight Wisps. And we're rolling!
Not good. Not good enough. Trying to get that pattern that I know that happens to work. There it is. That's a lot better. 115. Switch them. I never heard the Minty Maniac one before. Well, now you have, Jack. I'm not going to get anywhere with this.
No surprises that time.
All right, we got one more shot to get 15 points. All right. Everyone to the wall. Marbles to the wall here. I would bite my fingernails if I had any. I don't even know why you said that, Jack. 13th place. Dang, that was horrible. Pumpkins can't push for crap. Well, they have no hands. How do you expect them to do anything? It's like VeggieTales.
Gosh.
Marvelous Bards. Is that your Dracula impersonation?
At the current standings.
No, it wasn't.
I think we can all agree that if the second half of the season is anything like the first, we're going to be in for a treat.
Okay, so the Marvelous Bards are up in the fourth place now because they got two medals. Even though I had a quick start, I'm in fifth now. The Yarbles don't follow the Chocolatier route, but they do get a silver out of that. They're literally 40 points ahead of the Hazers. Wow. It seems we have a pirate treasure we must have to steal. You're not really good at coming up with things on the fly, are you, Drac? No, not really. I see, but you get used to it the more you do this. Well, I'm going to be here all October, aren't I? I mean, yeah. Technically, you are. Can I invite some friends over? No. Why not? Because I said so. What? You don't want to meet my mummy? No, I do not want to meet your mummy. I don't care which version it is. I don't care if it's the Brandon Fraser version or the old Boris Karloff version. We're not having their mummy in here. What if he was a daddy? I'm just going to unwrap your head, okay? We'll see you in the next one. Jack-o'-lanterns are in fifth place.